Tomorrow morning, we'll talk about a break in our heat wave.
And we'll also have overnight news. We'll take a look at traffic. And since it's Friday, we'll give away our mug on First News at 6:30.